Hello, hi, namaskar. I'm Rishabh Chatterjee. In this video, I'll be taking a look at the City Ride LPO 1515. So if you find this video informative, don't forget to hit on that like button. Share this video, also subscribe to the channel. Let's get started. So let's start with this video with the specifications first. So this is called the City Ride LPO 1515. So this comes with a Cummins, this engine, power 119 kilowatt at 2500 RPM. All the specifications, if you want to take a look at that. And taking a look at the front, you see we have this Volvo style wipers, Tata logo, front engine bus, so we have the grill. Taking a look at the headlights, we have projectors actually, surprisingly, and halogen, one more halogen and indicators. There are no fog lights on this bus. So that was a complete look at the front of the bus. Moving on to the side, actually there is this red light also. Not sure why have they kept red light in the front. But moving on, we have half driver door, half size, not completely tilted down, air filter and the steps to get inside. Tires, they have kept wheel covers here. So this is a non-AC bus, as you can see. And like a lot of 57 seater, I think this one is non-pushback, that we'll be taking a look. So this one side, you can see emergency exit with space to climb up. Full size, this is a full size door, looks like, not completely half because it's below this angle. And moving on to the back of the bus, so you can again see there's the camera, and side we have the red lights, Tata logo, stop light. Here some designing we have in black color, and if you see here we have this tail lights, LEDs. You can see it's LED, so that's a good thing. And around the LEDs we have this red color reflector, plus we have this parking sensor, that is the new government norm, that's why. Again, space to have fog lights. So that was the complete back profile of the bus. Also, you can see we have the LED display there, so if you want to show the routes, we have that. Again, side, side design, toolbox space. I'm not sure whether this can take luggage on the side or not. Moving on to the interiors, so you can see we have like a combination of yellow and black color. When you enter, this is how the driver's cabin looks. So this one is for the reverse camera, that's a music system. This one is actually a fire alarm, so if by chance in the engine compartment the heat changes a lot, then it'll start beeping. And that one you can see front, that is the parking sensors. This is how the complete driver's cabin and the dashboard looks. Again, that one is the display, LED display. So coming to the interiors, this one is a non-pushback version, 3x2 configuration. And as you can see, since this is a non-AC, there are this fans all the way till the end. Also this help button, basically it's connected with the GPS of the system. So whenever if anyone presses it, the owner gets a alarm or a warning that someone has pressed that. So in case of emergency, that can be handy. 3x2, this is actually a 57 seater bus, also available in 41 seats with pushback. Pricing wise, this bus, if you see the current configuration, will cost you around 35 lakhs. If you go for only chassis, will cost you I think around 20 to 22 lakhs only chassis. Complete body will cost you around 35. Now depending on the configuration, the pricing will change. This one is 3x2, jam packed with seats. If you want slightly lesser seats, It'll cost you slightly more because per cost seat will increase. If you see the seats, we have a handle, no body, bottle holder and all, fully flat. Side, we actually have this USB charger and mobile holder. So that was complete. Also, there is space to catch if you are standing. Luggage space. So that was all about the Tata bus. And once I will just walk through till the front. Also, there is this seat belts that you see here. So seat belts are also included. So that was a complete look at the bus. Now if you ask me about the mileage, that actually depends on the operator and also how he is using it. You can expect, I think so they told me, don't remember, four, around something that range they told me, I don't remember exactly, but yeah, that's the mileage that you can get. So once again, quarter profile of the bus. So if you found this video informative, don't forget to hit on that like button, share this video, also subscribe to the channel, and this is Rishabh Chatterjee signing off, and I hope to see you soon in my next video. Bye bye.